Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to Lady Gaga's new song called 911. I do like Lady Gaga. I haven't listened to her in a really long time, though. I can't really remember the last time I intentionally listened to Lady Gaga, but I do like her music and I've listened to her a lot in the past. Admittedly, I've never like purchased her album or anything like that, but her singles and stuff I put on my playlist. So we are gonna hit play. And if I'm weird in this video, it's because my husband is watching me film. Blood. Oh wait, maybe not blood. It looks like blood from far away. Apples. Oh my god, I haven't heard her in so long. I feel like that's relatable. My biggest enemy is me. This is fun. That looks like headgear. Not gonna lie. I feel like this sounds very different than things normally do for her, or maybe it sounds more like her older stuff. I can't decide. But again, I've never listened to an album of hers all the way through, so maybe this is a typical sound for her. Actually, that's a lie. Her very first album I owned, now that I think about it. What is with the shaking? Is that her? I guess we don't know. What is happening? What? Really, the LG. That's how it ends. That, I was not expecting that ending to the video. That was, I almost panicked for a second, guys. I thought I was not screen recording. Anyways, was not expecting that ending to the song. I did like the song. If you are, like I've said in many of my videos, not new to my channel, then you know I prefer slower type songs. So I really liked it, but it's probably not a song I'm gonna listen to every day just because I don't listen to super upbeat songs every day. I know that it's weird to a lot of people, but it just kind of is what it is. And I don't know. It was a little, I don't know. I almost feel like you might want to put a trigger warning. I don't really know what happened. I think it was a car accident, but her acting in it was scary. Like how she was acting, because she was hurt, obviously. But that was me reacting to Lady Gaga's new song. So let me know in the comments, oh no, if you can see. That's my cat. She's in the window, and I'm surprised this has never happened before, but that's my cat. Her name is Rue, and I guess that's her debut. I'm not gonna open the window because it's gonna, or open the curtain because it's gonna mess with the lighting. But let me know in the comments what you think of Lady Gaga's new song, and if there's anything else you want me to react to. Give the video a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss new videos, and I'll see you next time.